next song was designed after a hot Sunday in August. My brothers and I had come home from church, and my mother told us that we could not go out and play in our church clothes, which we knew. And so we took our clothes off and put on some clothes to go out and play. And in these days, they had, used asphalt on the street. So it was so hot that the tar would pool up in the little pools along the sidewalk right next to the curb. And people used to, take their popsicle sticks and, after they finished their popsicles, just throw them anywhere, right? So we would get these popsicle sticks and have this game where if you stuck the stick in the tar and went as slow as you could to see how high you could get it up and make sure that it was still stuck to the tar. And the winner was the one of that. So anyway, in the midst of doing this game, we look left and here comes this shapely, full-figured woman in a blue and white polka dot dress, right, with a big hat, full figure, big bosom, big pocketbook, two-tone spectator pumps, you know what I'm saying? And she looked like she had just had a great sermon. So she was walking with the fullness thereof. And even at that point, I must have been about 8 or 9 years old. I'm like, if I ever have a band, I'm going to make a song out of the rhythm of the way that lady walks. And this song, this next song, is that song. Gentlemen. Thank you. driven by the dough.